not stand around and watch it once we get going. It's going to be very short, very simple. Just want you to know there are risks involved with this. The main one being bankruptcy and cancellation of financial assessment. Bankruptcy, you will generally get your investment back and then a interest rate set by the court is what I understand. Doesn't happen very often, but it does happen. The other thing is cancellation by the assessor's office. They cancel a record that should have been in existence as it was, then you'll get your money back after all. There are risks beyond there's that problem with taxi lawyers down the road. We had one a couple of years ago according to statute, but the judge turned it down. So when you go to apply for taxi, you need a copy of the statute, make sure you follow it, and based on that, they'll still go guarantee. But both of these do not go to taxi. Both of them already need to for you. And if I can have a couple of these come up, so you can watch the numbers earlier, we're ready to go. And then after, if you come after 1 o'clock from the courthouse today, you'll have a list of your properties. You will have an opportunity to report you back if you do not want the property or two. After the 1 o'clock.
I'm going to go up and video.
Thank you.
Hope you don't mind.
He clicks the button and it's
ready?
We're ready.